Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Erlina Duntia. I student of UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I went here to explain the importance of Arabic in our life. Hello everyone, do you like Arabic? Okay, I will tell you that about Arabic. Arabic is language of important in our life. And Arabic is language of interest to especially to the student and to the Muslim. If we know all that about Arabic is important in our life, and we saw on the Arabic is different from other language as a means for communication among life. To our life, the Arabic wherever an Arabic is always exists. For example, we read the verses of Al-Quran so on, and here I'm going to explain the distinction of the Arabic language. The first distinction is Arabic is the language from the Al-Quran. As God said, Inna ja'alna Qur'anan Arabian la'allakum ta'qiluna. The mean is, we have made it the Arabic for you understand it. The second distinction, Arabic was the language of the Prophet Muhammad SAW and the verbal language of the friends. Are just hadith Prophet Muhammad SAW are rich us and we are learning to this today. And the us just book fikih in Arabic too. And Arabic become a gateway to understand it. The third distinction is, and the Arabic around mine was not much, but it consisted of the only three letters, and this makes it easier understand and pronounce with all of you friends. I going here to explain the recommendation for you all. By this, it is clear that Arabic is important in our life, and it is above use to any of that we either speak and learn Arabic by well, then that language will be vital in our life one day you travel or study to Cairo. It will be vital and useful. Therefore, I suggest to you all to know about the important Arabic in our life, so that you can understand it and you have all learned that what Arabic is unique to life is like Arabic is language of the Al-Quran because it's easy to understand and easy to pronounce. The Arabic is language from Prophet and her friends are written in the book hadith are we learn to every day. And the Arabic language is consistent of three words to make it to easy understand and to easy pronounce. So like all my friends, we must know more deeply the Arabic is important in our life. Maybe not here. Thanks for your attention and for watching. See you later and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.